2021 Armed Forces and Remembrance Day celebration has come and gone, but the memories linger on. It began on religious note with a Jumat service at the Egba Central Mosque, Kobiti, Abeokuta.
Participate in peacekeeping forces all over the world. They come with laurels and accolades. Without our armed forces, without the ECOMOS, the ECOWAS sub community who would have been disintegrated a long time ago. Without your heroic exploits now and then, Africa may not be what it is now. We thank and salute the armed forces of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. And His Excellency has asked me to convey this in no uncertain terms. We must support them. And we must support the families of the fallen heroes that they have left behind. And as we celebrate them today, I have good news for them. Whether we celebrate them or not, and we must celebrate them, the Creator of the heavens and earth celebrates them. And in one of very many verses, the program we hold contains a verse of the Quran where Allah is giving an assurance. I bet there are many more. They remember their colleagues who still adore the national colors. They remember their families. They remember this country they have left behind. And they say to us, even in their death, Allah hafuni alayhim wa la yasanum. Entertain no fear, neither should we grieve about us, because the promise of our Creator has been made available to us. So we remember today many of our fallen heroes who fought to keep this nation one, and who have struggled to protect our territorial integrity. And their colleagues who are here, still are donning various national colors, we salute you.
The government has deemed it fit to remember them, because these are the people that laid down their life for the betterment of Nigeria. If not this category of Nigerians, you will discover that things will have been escalated in Nigeria, but they tried their possible best to keep what? To keep Nigeria one. That is why the government deemed it fit. If somebody laid down his life for you, you have to appreciate him or her.
Church service at Cathedral of St. Peter Aki, Abeokuta.
35, verse 1 to 13. They shall kill up to heaven the lightning of the 10 virgins, which took their lamps, and went forth to meet the bridegroom. And 5 of them were wise, and 5 were foolish. They that were foolish took their lamps, and took no oil for them. But the wise took oil in their vessels, in their lamps. While the bridegroom tarried, they all slumbered and slept. And at the midnight, there was a cry made, "Behold, the bridegroom cometh, go ye out to meet him." And all those virgins arose and trimmed their lamps. And he said to the wise, "Give us your oil, our lamps are gone out." But the wise answered, saying, "Not so. May there be not enough for us and you. But go ye, gather to them that sell and buy yourselves."
If you must succeed in life,
you must clearly write out the area or areas you need to succeed in. Success does not happen by accident. You must clearly spell out your plan of action with all the process to achieving your goals. 3, a lot of distractions will come with many beautiful colors on your path to success. How you deal with them determines how you will end. Success has a bitter price. You must be ready to pay it fully. There is no shortcut to success.
The finale took place at the Arcade Ground, Government Secretariat, Okemoso, Abeokuta, with pomp and pageantry in celebration of the fallen hero and heroines.
Thank you. Yeah. Every year, on the 15th of January, we gather to honor our heroes who paid the supreme price for our country. Commemorating the annual Armed Forces Remembrance Day is a reminder for all of us that continued patriotism, commitment, and selflessness are needed impetus to the continued development of the nation. And for all of us as Nigerians, hosting the Armed Forces Remembrance Day guarantees that the labors of our people's past and nation building shall never be repaid. As we are gathered here today to commemorate the Armed Forces Remembrance Day, we use this important occasion to recollect the people and the personal sacrifices rendered by our fallen heroes, and of course, the continued role of the Armed Forces play in the unity and progress of our nation, Nigeria.